Keats rolling. Fields in motion, and the two favorites on the board are number 4, Fox Valley Leah, currently at even money, and number 5, Racing for Royalty, currently at 2-1. Third choice in the wagering rate now is number 2, Premier Delight, at 5-1. Field making their way around the turn behind the gate. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Conditioned, optional claiming, pacing mares, a field of 8 here. They're picking up speed. There they go. And they're off, and pacing Premier Delight flashes early speed and gets the first call. Fox Valley Leah comes from the center of the track to challenge, and out wide is Racing for Royalty from third. Those are the top three as they dash into the first turn with Alexis Sunshine away fourth. On the outside, driving up is Lazin on the Beach from fifth. Then we have Watt Cheer in sixth. Further back in the field to DeSerrano Hill, and the trailer is Lorado as they race up to the opening quarter mile mark. Up front and loose on the lead by 2 lengths is Fox Valley Leah. 27-4 for the opening quarter. Pacing in front of us first time around, it's Fox Valley Leah with command. Racing in the pocket in second, Premier Delight right there. Third is Racing for Royalty. In line fourth now, Lazin on the Beach. Then we have Alexis Sunshine next, followed by Watt Cheer. The trailers remain DeSerrano Hill, and at the back of the pack, Lorado. They are halfway home, and they get there at the halfway station here, arriving there in 57-3. So that was a huge breather in that second panel, 29-4. On to the backstretch they go. Fox Valley Leah has the lead. Here comes company Racing for Royalty, charging up first over on the outside for Brady J, coming on to challenge. Then on the inside, it's Premier Delight racing third, a gap of 2 to the outside next to Alexis Sunshine. Then toward the inside, Lazin on the Beach as they race onto the far turn. They still have to get by Fox Valley Leah. Trying hard is Racing for Royalty on the outside second. Premier Delight is right there third. 2 lengths further back to the outside, Alexis Sunshine fourth. Winding up from the back of the pack is Watt Cheer. 3/4, 125-3. 3/4 and 28 seconds even. Turning for home, Fox Valley Leah has a short lead. Racing for Royalty on the outside won't go away. She's still coming on. Fox Valley Leah and Racing for Royalty down to the wire. Fox Valley Leah and Racing for Royalty. Very tight, but Fox Valley Leah got it. Racing for Royalty second, then Premier Delight and Watt Cheer, 153-4. Number 4, Fox Valley Leah posted first. Number 5, Racing for Royalty second. 2, Premier Delight third. Number 3, Watt Cheer was fourth. 4-5-2-3. Once again, we're playing We Will Rock You. Victory song for winning driver Todd Warren. Having a big night tonight. A triple, a hat trick on the program for Todd Warren. Headed back to the Gulf Shores Winner's Circle in tonight's 11th race. With the winner, number 4, Fox Valley Leah. It's official. Fox Valley Leah pacing the mile at 153-4 tonight. That's a seasonal best. It's her second win of the season. She's a 4-year-old daughter of Some Star Somewhere, owned by Todd Warren, Lester Peters, and Richard Tomei, and trained and driven to victory by Todd Warren. Fox Valley Leah, 153-4.